How can I activate MPIN in SBI Yono?
Our mission is to provide accurate answers.
Step 3. On the Service Request page interface, tap on the first option, Manage PIN, under the Emergency. Step 4. Then tap on the first option, Change MPIN. Step 5. Enter the net banking profile password to proceed and tap on the Confirm button. Step 6. Enter your current MPIN